Here in the southern U.S., we're going to be watching showers and thunderstorms move east and east of the Mississippi River Valley. There could be some severe weather, including tornadoes. So again, we're going to watch that front push east, and then behind it, it will be turning colder. And a storm system in the southwest will actually slide east and bring us a rain, snow, and ice mix through that midweek time period, which will include parts of the southern plains. Now today, the severe threat does shift a little farther east, parts of Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama under that severe threat. So of course, we're not only going to be dealing with just severe threats, but more locally heavy rain because of all the heavy rain last week. Flood concerns are still going to be elevated, maybe an additional half inch to near 1 or 2 inches, especially as you get into parts of Arkansas and Louisiana. Heading back to the west, there are your winter weather headlines. Looking at some of the heaviest snow there, but look at that, some snow pushing into the Texas Panhandle. Amarillo, Lubbock could see a coating of snow, and then maybe a little ice taking place there through midweek as well. Our temperatures will also be chillier farther northwest.